fire hydrants that don't work, office credit cards used for world travel.
Where did the money go? We certainly didn't spend it.
Local water officials point fingers as customers pay the price in higher bills. We're On the Money, Tuesday at 10.